ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Diamond Wedding Services TV. I am your humble host, Mike Federer from Photography Portraits. We are a part of Diamond Wedding Services. I'm here with my cohort, Kelly, Big Country Clemmy, and our special guest tonight is Mary Heyer from Sophisticakes by Mary. As you can see in front of us, there is a reason she's here. It's probably because I'm hungry, and this is awesome. So we want to, again, just kind of let you know that we are brought to you by Logo Pro. Logo Pro is literally right across the parking lot from us. They can handle anything from your wedding invitations to the apparel that you might want to wear for the day of, or for what's the word I'm looking for? The bachelorette parties, things like that, bachelor parties, invitations, anything paper products. Brian can handle for you over there. The guy is amazing. He's extremely nice. So anyway, we want to get going tonight, and we want to start off by letting you know, first of all, to start sending in your name, and immediately after your name in the comment box there, if you're watching us on YouTube, you can mention in the comment box your name, and again, right after that, DWS giveaway, because Mary's been kind enough to actually provide us with a giveaway this evening, and I'm going to let her talk about that in just a second. But I also want to let you know, not only in the comment box in the YouTube channel there can you leave a message, but you can also text that information directly to Kelly's phone. You see the number on the screen there, 563-349-7276. And if you just want to say hi, we would appreciate that too. So text it right to Kelly's phone here, 563-349-7276. Send us your questions, not just for Mary, but if you have questions regarding photography, wedding DJ, or wedding videographer. Paul Martinez. Paul, my hair is on fleek. Martinez is actually behind the camera today. We've kind of whittled him out today because, frankly, his hair is not on fleek today.
Yeah.
But we just wanted to let you know that he is here, and he's actually going to be providing us with some background information.
Speaking of hair on fleek, yeah. Michelle has provided this nice little
floral crown for you to wear.
So we are going
to... Yeah, so a couple months ago, I think we were pushing for...
That is so cute.
That is so awful.
Yeah, I like
beautiful.
That.
Beautiful.
Awesomely awful.
So as a...
I can't look at you.
So as a result of a bet with one of our brides, one of our clients, Stephanie Kelsey...
Got some hot glue.
We, I think it's fine, wherever it is. We, if we got up to 100 subscribers for our YouTube channel, I was supposed to wear a floral crown, which, in fact, obviously, I am doing now. I'm a man of my word. But what we need to really do now is get up to a thought. Do we need to zoom in?
Yes,
really?
Absolutely.
I feel like I'm in Hawaii.
There you go.
But what we really need to do is get up to 1,000 likes on Facebook, on our Facebook page. So if we do that, then Kelly, Big Country here, is actually going to wear a wedding dress on one of our broadcasts. And we're close.
We are.
Like 880 close. Or something like that?
Yeah,
I haven't looked recently.
I'm kind of nervous.
It's going to happen.
So please, go ahead and send in your text messages. Feel free to comment. Feel free to ask questions of any one of us. Again, photography, videography, DJ, and obviously Mary here about her wedding cakes this evening.
We got Tanita watching.
Hey, Tanita?
Yep.
Hi.
She's like one of my second moms.
Oh, cool.
So, yeah. I'm DJing her daughter's wedding, though, so yeah.
Awesome. So without further ado, I want to get started here, and I know that obviously you guys can see the cupcakes in front of us. We have already sampled these, and I don't think I need to say anything more, except for the fact that these are not probably, the rest of these are probably not going to make it out of the studio today.
They won't.
So that's kind of an indication of just how good they are. So what kinds do we have here, Mary?
We have caramel, and pink champagne, and cherry chip.
Cherry chip.
That's the cherry chip right there.
Yep, I can see that cherry chipper, right?
Cherry chipper.
So yeah, these things are incredible, and if you haven't already, I would implore you to go look at her Facebook page. I went through it this morning again, and just talk about Cake Boss. I mean, anything basically that you can imagine, I'm pretty sure that you can do, right?
I try.
I mean, I saw some things today that were just incredible. Don't make me a floral crown cake.
Yeah.
I promise I will try not to.
All right, so why don't you tell...
promise we'll try to get that back. Yeah, I'm sorry.
So while we've got everybody here, Carrie, or Mary, if you would, please go ahead and introduce yourself. Tell us how long you've been doing this, how you got into it.
Okay.
How did you master this artistry that you have?
Well, it all started with my kids when they were little and wanting to get nice cakes for them. And... the stores are fine, but they weren't the fancy, cool cakes that I really wanted.
Mm-hmm.
So I started making theirs, and from there I took a couple Wilton classes, to kind of give me the foundation for sugar flowers and the things that I really needed to have a basic foundation for. And then got into weddings about 5 years ago,
okay,
or so, 4 or 5 years ago. And now I do both, but it's pretty much almost exclusively weddings during the wedding season.
Sure.
So.
Yeah, and we've actually worked at least one or two weddings together. So we've gotten to know one another pretty well. And we've also met and had further conversation at the Bridal Expo.
Right.
And things of that nature. Right. So we've gotten to know very, very, very well here. And there's a reason she's here. She is here to help you guys as much as possible. And she's great at what she does. Again, please go visit her Facebook page. So we want you to start typing in your questions either in the YouTube comment box there, or again, text it directly to Kelly's phone. It'll come right up to our table here.
Speaking
we'll be able
text,
to
Heidi,
send it to you right away.
Heidi just texted me, your wife.
Oh, great. My wife has texted.
She said, fine. You better not come home without any cupcakes.
But with the crown on.
Yeah.
Can I leave the crown here?
Yeah, she didn't care much about the crown. She said, you better not come home without cupcakes.
Okay, I'll bring one of each, if not two of each.
Yeah.
Depends on how you'll bring away from these
maybe one cupcake.
We'll see one cupcake.
How many he gets. Yeah.
So please, send in your questions. We want questions from Mary tonight. I do have a list here that we've compiled over the past week via email and via private message, things like that. So I want to ask you the second question here. And we already know, how long have you been making wedding cakes? They said about 5 years or so?
Approximately, yeah.
Okay, I'll skip to the next one. Since each cake is made to order, I'm sure pricing will vary.
Right.
Do you provide consultations?
Absolutely. I strongly encourage the consultation so that we can see what your vision is, what we need to get to that vision, how big of a cake you need, and get you the exact price for that cake, because they're all different.
Yeah.
They're all different.
And I'm sure the more customization, obviously, the more time it's going to take you.
And the more details.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Can you do consultations after work hours or weekends?
I prefer after work hours because okay. I'm a one-woman show pretty much, and all day I'm busy actually doing the physical work.
Mm-hmm.
So evenings, weekends when evenings don't work, we can work something out too. Just I have a family too, so
sure.
So we have to work around that, but we make it happen.
Be a little bit flexible if you have to.
Right.
Sure. Great question here. How far in advance should a cake be ordered?
You know, they say 4 to 6 months.
Is it hard to look at me right now?
Yeah, it is.
It's hard to take Mike seriously.
I'm trying not to look up.
I feel like I should be at a luau.
You're so pretty, Mike.
Aloha.
I would be. Oi, is right. But yes, they say 4 to 6 months.
Or I should have an apple in my mouth. Oh, yeah. Should I be on the spit?
One or the other, not both.
Okay.
But I say 6 months to 6 to 8 months, probably.
6 to 8 months, really.
Yeah, because I'm pretty much booked this season already with a few random spots, but next
year. How many weddings are you doing this year?
I can do up to 2 a weekend.
Okay.
So last year I did 52.
Ouch.
And this year I'm up to close to the same. I haven't actually counted, but I was getting the upper 40s a couple of weeks ago.
So that's great.
Yeah.
That's great. Again, we want to just stop here real quick. There, you see somebody else's information on there. This is not Angelique, guys. You need to change that out for us. That was last week.
We know her.
Well, we know Angelique. Yeah.
Hi, Angelique.
In case you're tuning in tonight. This is live, people.
There it is.
There.
This is live, and this is really a flower crown. I can't believe Michelle was able to make it this big.
Yeah, right.
So
that wasn't on purpose at all.
No.
Thanks, Michelle. So we want to just stop for just a moment, pause for just a moment. I'm going to check with Kelly here to see if he has some questions. What do you have?
Oh, I got two people entered in the giveaway so far. I want to say hi to Connie Koopman. She's watching.
Hi, Connie.
Is she in there?
I will not look like this on the wedding day, Connie.
Gosh, we got a lot of viewers and we have a lot of submissions already.
That's good.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Great. Keep them coming, guys. We want to take a quick break again, just to reiterate too. If you want to be entered in for the for the giveaway that Mary's going to have here, type in your name, first of all, and then immediately after that, type in DWS giveaway, so that we can single you out from those folks that may not be local, that may be watching, you know, across the U.S. or whatever it may be. So while we're on that subject, Mary, why don't you tell us what you've got coming as far as the giveaway goes?
I think what we will do is...
Are you thinking about this on the fly?
Earlier today.
Okay.
30% discount on your total cake, wedding cake. What did I say? And then a free either rehearsal dinner cake or bridal shower cake. And then... Is there something else that I
think
could
it
say?
Was those two, from what I
those
recall.
Those two. Yeah, so, I think that was it.
Okay.
Yeah.
So but free bridal shower.
Or rehearsal dinner cake.
Okay.
And that would have to be for new clients, new customers, and that would have to be for the 2017 season, since I'm pretty much already booked up for this year. So, okay. Sorry.
So either way, it's a great deal one way or
right,
the other.
Right, right.
Okay. So yeah, I wanted to bring that up. And also I wanted to mention one more time, Logo Pro. If you are a bride out there and you haven't gotten your invitations put together yet, you don't have your table tents, you don't have, you know, the specialized t-shirts that you might want to wear that say bride or bride-to-be or whatever it may be, Logo Pro, they can take care of that for you over there. They are literally right across the parking lot from us. So not only can you come and meet with us and get your photographer, your videographer, and your wedding DJ all booked here, you can go across the parking lot and meet with Brian and get all your paper products done. And while I'm on the same subject, as far as DWS goes, Diamond Wedding Services, next week we will be introducing a new member to the Diamond Wedding Services team. Her name is Stephanie, and she is a wedding planner. You're going to find out all about her and how long she's been doing this, and just exactly what it means to you to be able to have a wedding planner handle some things for you. So that is going to be very beneficial. Tune in again next week. Make sure that you subscribe to this channel right now. Click the subscribe button. We want to get those numbers up as well. So anyway, let's get back to some questions here. Did you have some questions, Kelly?
Nope, my girlfriend said that if I don't bring home cupcakes, I don't get dinner tonight.
Okay, it's so all about the cupcakes.
So you and I are going to have to split one cupcake then.
Yeah.
Chris Armbruster.
Chris Armbruster, oh yeah. My God.
Advice from somebody who used Mike and Kelly for my wedding. Book them and book them now.
Oh, thanks, Chris. We appreciate
Chris and
that.
Jessica, thank you.
Jessica, I miss you. We miss you guys so much. Thank you for staying in contact with us. But that's a great, great testimonial. Thanks, Chris. And it means even more with this thing on my head. All right, so what types of cake fillings and icings do you offer?
Pretty much you name it. I have over almost 70 flavors.
Wow.
In general. Fresh fruit, fillings, pretty much you name it, I can do it for you. And frostings wise, got a traditional buttercream, which is what these two are. It's your basic white, wedding white frosting.
Which ones are they?
The pink champagne and the cherry chip. So if you want your white frosting, that would be the frosting. I have a classic buttercream that is all butter. Yummy, but it's off-white. And cream cheese buttercream. Mm. And then I have a couple of more on the more whipped end. But they have a little more stability than your whipped that you would get at the grocery store, because weddings, they need to have more stability.
Sure.
To stand
should,
up.
Pull a few of those out and see them. It's hard to see them through the glare on that plastic, so don't be afraid to pull those
God,
out.
Yeah,
open
yeah,
it.
Let's
pull
them out.
Afraid to
good.
Eat some of those.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, this
I don't
is
need
cool.
To
they have like little
oh, this
finger.
One's opening the wrong way.
Finger marks in there. Alright.
Here, let's just do this.
That's our next charge.
There we go. That looks there like goes. A good idea. So let's pull one out, put it on top.
There we go.
Good, good, good. I don't know what happened to that one.
Oh, darn.
Now we know where the finger marks.
That's the one I'm bringing home.
All right, let's see that close up, Maya. Come on.
Somebody please screenshot that.
Michelle, I'm sure, will screenshot that.
Yeah.
That's hysterical. Can I put that on my page?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Cover photo.
So, Andrew, while we're at it here, while we're kind of on the subject of the cakes and the icing and all that, I really want to show some of the images that Mary's provided us with, if we can, because
this one got a little messed up.
They are, yeah,
sure
there's a little indentation.
That might have been me.
I like when Kelly becomes.
So look at this, guys. I mean, this is incredible. This is, you know, indicative of a wedding dress. I mean, is that right?
Right, right, exactly.
That's amazing.
Like if I were to get married again or remarry. Okay, sorry, honey. If I were to do a vow renewal.
It's the flowers.
It's the flowers you're throwing me off. Yeah. That would be my dress right there. So that was kind of the inspiration.
So
and that was for the expo.
That begs the question, how much time did you have in that particular cake?
Didn't count. I have no idea.
Long.
Hours.
That is
hours.
Incredible.
Sure, that's crazy.
Yeah, so the bottom of that one is actually buttercream. So a lot of the techniques that people see and say can only be done in fondant, now buttercream has come so far, and we can do almost anything with buttercream that
now,
you see
now
in
we
fondant.
Know where you get your name, Sophisticakes.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, we wanted to...
It's not simple cakes.
No, they're cakes.
We wanted to be sure to let you guys know that, yeah, this is not just cupcakes. This is not just, you know, a cake. This is artwork. This is incredible. She does amazing work. And again, visit her Facebook page again, because like I said earlier, I went through there and just saw not just wedding cakes, but birthday cakes.
Oh, yeah. I don't do just weddings, right?
Cakes for all different occasions. The birthday cakes that I saw had me thinking about my boys already.
And, yeah, we had kind of talked about yours.
Their birthdays. Well, yeah, my own birthday cake. Yeah. 50 this year. So yeah. Shut up, Carol. So I was actually thinking about maybe having Mary do something for me. But
that's awesome.
At any rate, just... they're incredible. So we wanted to make sure that you guys, please type in your questions. Send them right to Kelly's phone here again. We'll put up that phone number again, or right in the comment box in the YouTube channel.
There. Everybody's blown up my phone, so they want cupcakes. So yeah. I think Mary's going to drop like a couple cupcakes off a
you
week.
You got some cupcake jobs coming in the box.
Every Monday, we'll just have some cupcakes
there
here,
you go.
Maybe. You know,
nice.
So we've talked about the wedding cakes. We've talked about the cupcakes. Are there any other desserts that you provide?
I can do sugar cookies or... cake pops. Pretty much I stick with cake or the sugar cookies because also the way I'm licensed to only do things that don't need to be refrigerated.
Okay.
And that's by choice. I don't do those.
I see how it is, Carol.
What are you doing?
It's up my pants over here. I was off camera for a second.
What a crazy show tonight. So next question.
These are really good.
Are they?
Thank you.
I haven't had one yet. I've had a little bit of icing. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm going to try one caramel once here in a minute.
Do you deliver and set up the wedding cakes? Are there any additional fees for them?
I do deliver and set up. I prefer to, actually, because I kind of like to, you know, I spend that much time with the cake. It becomes personal to me.
It's your baby, right?
Yeah, it's my baby, so I want to make sure it's delivered, right? That sounds really bad. Mm-hmm. That it's delivered and put where it needs to be.
Right.
So, yeah, and there is a $30 delivery and setup fee for local. And that outside of the Quad Cities, up to about, you know, Clinton, Muscatine, maybe an hour away, it's $50 for a delivery and setup.
Okay. And that kind of just takes me into the next question here, which was, do you deliver outside the Quad Cities? We know that now.
Right.
Okay. And kind of speaking of your contact information, what is the best way to reach you? Would it be telephone? Would it be email? Would it be your website? What's the best way to reach you?
I would say texting, honestly, is because I hear that go off right away. Phone calls are fine, but I can't, in general, get to the phone because my hands are dirty. So if you leave me a voicemail, then I will get back to you as soon as I can. But texting or Facebook, leave me a message on Facebook, those are the two best, really.
Sure. And then is there a best time of day to reach you if someone wondered, you know, needed an immediate answer or something like that? Is it a best time to contact you?
Not really. I try to get back as soon as I can.
Sure.
But, yeah, because I'm just so busy all day long, and I'm not complaining, but it's hard for me to...
Well, we just want to make sure that we try to text you at 10 o'clock at night.
Yeah, and, well, you know, I'm up. Honestly, honestly, that might be one of the better times is in the evening, because I do a lot of returning emails and messages after I get everybody in bed.
Okay.
So... that tends to work really well.
Awesome. Guys, do we have any more questions over there coming across or anything on your end?
Well, Crystal Rios says, I love that hairpiece, Mike.
Thanks, Crystal. If you keep it up, Crystal, there's going to be an additional charge for your wedding.
Yeah.
We do have a lot of interaction, but we don't really have any more questions. And this is probably going to be the most competitive prize giveaway either. You're definitely a hit.
Competitive prize giveaway.
Yeah,
awesome.
We're filling up our bucket. Like
awesome. We're about 20 minutes into the broadcast. We like to keep it at around 30 minutes, so I want to remind you guys again to go ahead and get your questions in if you have them, but also to get your entries in. So again, type in your name. It's very simple. Type in your name. You can text it to Kelly.
Yep.
Make sure that you put in DWS giveaway right after your name so that we can single you out and get you put into the bucket here. It looks like we have a blue bucket today. We don't have an official bucket. Logo Pro, we need to get on that.
So,
again, bring in some more questions here. We are anxious to answer your questions.
Well, Brianna got mad at us for using her cup last week. Or two
weeks
ago,
it's because we told her that we licked it.
Oh, but, yeah,
we did.
That was about.
We did lick it. So.
You probably did.
We also... I also want to remind you to tune in again next week. Again, Stephanie will be here. She is the newest member of the Diamond Wedding Services team. So not only can you get the photography, the wedding DJ, the wedding videographer, but you can also have someone help with your wedding planning. So she is going to be a very valuable asset to us, and we are very happy to have her aboard. So next week you'll be introduced to her. She will be our guest next week, and we will invite you back for that. So make sure to, again, subscribe to the Facebook channel here, subscribe or to our YouTube channel, subscribe to our Facebook page, find each of our individual websites and each of our individual Facebook pages as well. So let's give a couple more minutes here to first of all, again, get you entered in, but we also want to do, you've got a question about samplings. Is there a specific time that or day that works best for you for samplings?
Well, I do like to need to set those up ahead of time.
How long?
Set up an appointment.
Speak of samplings.
It just depends on what I have going on that week. I can't take you guys seriously. No.
But that wasn't tasting.
But I do tastings. In general, it's $30 for a tasting, and that you pick four flavors, fillings, and frostings of your choice. And then I bake them just for you. And then you get a total of, what would it be, 16 cupcakes, the regular size, like about like this. And that comes with the cost. And then if you do book with me and your order is at least $250 order, which is your standard three-tier cake, then I will put that towards your total. So.
Excellent.
I do like a sampling like once a week, then like $30 a week.
$30 isn't bad.
So I pay like a membership, a yearly membership, I get a discount.
I'll think about that.
So we could go in together like 15 a piece and just be at our house like once a week.
Yeah, that'd be great.
It'd be like a gym.
That's not a bad deal,
Yes. You get a punch card.
Is this at your home then?
Yes, it's out of my home. Place? Okay. Right.
Awesome.
And where are you in the Quad Cities here?
Yes, I am in Davenport.
Okay.
Not too far from here.
Okay. Awesome. So there again, another reason to use Diamond Wedding Services. Everything is right here within a few blocks radius anyway.
Yep.
Okay, great. So we've got a lot of entries in. We've had a lot of great questions.
A couple coming in through the text also.
Okay, great. So do you get
those? Yeah, let me know what you have over there for a text so I can get them in, unless you're writing them down and putting them in.
I'm writing them down here.
You want to give me your list and I'll update them?
My girlfriend's telling me to stop eating all the cupcakes.
So while we've got a second here again, contact Logo Pro. We're talking about each other and our vendors here, but also contact Logo Pro. Logo Pro is great. They will handle anything you need as far as, again, your t-shirts, your paper products, table tents, invitations, stationery. They've got it all. He can help you. Brian is literally right across the parking lot from us in the other building. We have a north building and a south building right here at the Alpine Office Center. If you're not familiar with the Alpine Office Center, we are between Hobby Lobby and Red Lobster on East Kimberly in Bettendorf.
Last question.
Okay, so we have one question here that's come across text. Thank you very much. Do people sometimes do a groom's cake? Have you seen them at rehearsals?
Yes, actually I have. Groom's cakes, they were popular for a while and people are still asking for them. But with doing them at the rehearsal dinner, that is something I have heard of recently, so that it's kind of its own separate thing. So yes, awesome. Absolutely.
Great.
You guys, everybody should utilize this texting and messaging us on YouTube. We can answer your questions right here on the spot, so it makes things a lot easier. We can answer them for everybody. So
I just saw another question come through about, are there any trends that you're noticing lately as far as weddings go?
There's a lot of trends right now, actually. It's kind of a...
Like floral crowns?
Actually, not floral crowns, but I do a lot of sugar flowers.
Okay. Did you just call me a name?
Sugar flower. Sugar flower.
Just call me sugar flower.
Code name, sugar
flower.
I'm kind
of digging this crown.
Yeah. You should just wear it
every week. Like bouquet arrangements on the cake, made out of sugar flowers. They look like a bouquet hanging off of it.
Sure.
Awesome. You saw the chalkboard cake. That's still kind of a popular one.
That was neat.
The naked cakes. Up, guys? You guys might like that.
Float those pictures for us again one more time.
Which one? Chocolate.
The chalkboard?
Chalkboard.
Isn't that one? The second cake, I think you showed, yeah.
Yeah, that one right there, yeah.
That is gorgeous.
That thank monogram you. On there, that's really cool, too.
So that's really popular still.
It looks like my hat on top.
It does. All you need is baby's breath.
Don't say baby around me.
All his names.
Wow.
I don't even know what to say.
So, yeah, that was a gorgeous cake.
And then the naked cakes.
The naked cakes.
Go with it. Run with it. Yep. Naked cakes are basically cakes that don't have frosting on the outside. So if you don't like frosting, then you just have it in your filling. And then the cake is just naked on the outside. So you see the lines of where the filling is. And it's kind of a neat idea. And you see that a lot with fresh flowers.
That's cool.
To make it's more the, I won't say rustic, but natural, a lot of that. Colors-wise, organic, that's the word.
Yeah.
And then colors-wise, still seeing a lot of the blush, shades of blue, shades of purple. The metallics are very popular. Still, I love to do the metallics. The sequins, I think another cake you have. I don't know if you have that picture with the gold sequins on it.
Yeah, yeah. That's the third one.
Yeah, that one, the gold, edible cool. gold.
Simple but neat.
And different metallics. what do they call it? Steampunk. that's oh, yeah. becoming popular. That's really super fun to do.
So sequins, those are edible then?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yep.
Wow.
Yeah, there's all kinds of trends going on right now. Big flowers.
On big heads.
Or even the small, I'm using it as an example, the smaller, more like prairie type flowers. You're seeing a lot of that too.
Great.
So.
Little House on the Prairie.
You are Little House on the Prairie.
We're telling our age. We're telling our age here. Kelly's never heard of Little House on the Prairie.
Mike, Little House on the Prairie.
No, we'll just call him Pa.
Yeah, Pa. There you go.
Easy, have fun.
Yeah.
That fits. I'm kind of short.
All right. We've got just a little bit of time. I'm going to give you guys about 30 seconds to finish getting your entries in. Again, type in your name in the comment box in the YouTube comment box there, or text it directly to Kelly. Big Country, I'm all about that bass, Clemmy.
I am.
Can
all
I
about
add
that
something
bass.
With
563-349-7276. What would you like to add?
Just have to make sure that everybody knows that it's subject to my availability too.
Yeah.
As long as I'm open, because like I said, I can only do 2 a week. So
okay.
That has to be
great,
something
great,
to
great,
be aware
great,
of.
Great.
And now she's making us cupcakes every week, so she's kind of limited.
Yeah. She will be on the show. She'll be on the show at least once a month.
Yeah, exactly.
Now
she's bringing cupcakes. Yeah.
So if we got any beer vendors out there that want to come,
beer vendors,
let us know.
I worked with some margarita guys this weekend.
Yeah,
everybody.
They're
pretty cool. They'd be fun to have on.
That would be
tequila.
Some margaritas.
Excuse me. All right, so I think we're going to start getting into the giveaway here. You've got about 10 seconds. We're going to get the bucket brought over to us here. We're going to have Mary choose a winner here. So once again, we want to thank you for tuning in. Thanks for all of you for coming in.
Yeah,
to all of you for coming in.
Somebody shake it up.
We're going to shake it up.
Speaking about all about that bass, I bought 2 more subwoofers last week.
Oh, yeah. Kelly has made upgrades in the equipment. Paul has made upgrades in the equipment.
Oh, yeah.
So once we get...
Mike has made upgrades.
I've made upgrades in my hairdo.
Start wearing that to all the wedding.
Once we get Paul to an English class and a spelling class, we'll be all good.
Incognito is no more.
Oh, yeah, Mike. Yeah, you're going to be in the upcoming. All right, so you ready?
Okay. Yes.
Drum roll. That's your music.
Wait, remember I'm half Mike.
Oh, yeah.
Sure. I really can't. Got my nails done today. I can't feel anything. Okay.
All right.
Ready? Connie Koopman.
And she is a 17.
Yep. Her daughter.
Yeah, her daughter.
She's like the all-time prize winner.
Yeah.
Really?
Is she
going to get the whole thing done for free, basically?
Yeah, she's probably not paying anything for a wedding anymore.
Yeah, that's awesome.
I think we owe you money, Connie.
Yeah, right.
That's what you get when you're a great attendee for Diamond Wedding.
Yeah,
there you go.
Carissa's wedding is going to be gorgeous. You're going to have all kinds of things going on there. Connie is the mother of Carissa, obviously.
Oh.
So
okay.
This is fantastic. Thank you so much for continuing to tune in with us. And anything else that you guys want to mention?
I don't think so right now. Just
anything
make sure you guys are checking out Facebook.
I'm sure I forgot something, but...
Yeah.
Well, she's easy to get a hold of, guys. You can see her contact information there. Obviously, Facebook.
Yep. Check out all of our social medias.
Yeah.
Twitter. We just got Twitter not too long ago. We got the YouTube, the Facebook, everything there. So, yeah.
This is the champagne one, right?
It's the champagne one.
Is there champagne in it?
Yeah.
Put the
King
whole
champagne?
Thing
there
in
is.
Mouth.
Yeah.
Put the whole thing in your mouth.
Okay.
All at once?
Who knows a Heimlich?
Oh, you can do better than that.
Yeah, yeah.
Fluffy bunny. Fluffy bunny. Say it.
Fluffy
bunny.
Fluffy bunny.
Oh, man.
Man, that's good.
Thank you.
Man, that's good.
I understood that.
Good stuff. Good
Fluffy
stuff.
Bunny.
All right. Somebody's going to have to say goodbye.
Bye.
Say goodbye, Mary.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Thank you.